Please welcome the next skaters. Veuillez accueillir les prochains patineurs. Representing Ontario.
Our next team comes from Ontario, Alyssa Quineva and Kieran McDonald. Coached by Carly McDonald. Skating selections from Romeo and Juliet.
Beautiful program, Ted.
Caitlin, I gotta say, like, okay, I admit I don't know a lot about the technical part of downhill skating.
Ontario.
I love that team. I love that program.
I loved this. When we talk about seeing the rising stars of Canada, mm-hmm. now I'm going to be thinking of Alyssa and Kieran.
This team is on the list. Yeah, absolutely. They were charming and beautifully matched in regard to their
really
their skills.
Really well suited.
Yeah,
really well suited. And it was, we say this a lot, and I think it's great that we're saying this a lot, is that the program suited them and their ability. But right off the top, I was thinking, wait, I haven't seen this type of movement before.
No.
And I find that junior teams sometimes take from senior examples, and they'll pick lifts that maybe they like from teams that they admire or whatnot. And so many of their elements and transitions and movements were unique and innovative. And that's really cool to see.
Wonderful posture, beautiful presentation.
Soft knees. Yeah.
Head always up.
And we can also see, oh, well, these Twizzlers rocked super fast. But I want to draw attention in the next clip, too, to watching their rise and fall. So when they're sitting down into the ice and when their knee rises, it's perfectly in sync to each other. And that level of timing is really hard to get. We talked about experience together a lot. Look, every rise and fall is in sync. Creative choreography here in the choreo step. Invested in the performance, in the story. Creative ways to attack this footwork sequence. I found myself totally lost in this performance.
I was mesmerized. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They put me in a trance. I bought into that whole program.
And maybe they won't end up with a medal here, and that's okay. It's following them on the journey they're on, and I'm a fan.
Well, people have just taken notice right now, I'm most certain. Beautiful performance.
The scores, please.
Wonderful job.
The free dance score.
Free dance score is 83.63 for Elisa and Kieran. That's first in the free dance so far, 132.61. And that'll put them currently into first place. Big smiles and the kiss and cry. Well deserved. A bright, bright future for both skaters here. What a wonderful job. Looking forward to watching their development.